it's boiling. Filling up that gallon. Start the day off right.
cashews and baby carrots post-workout. So this is the second meal of the day. And yeah, gonna drive home and lunch a little bit later.
Chicken, 6 ounces of chicken, 12 ounces of vegetables, and a sweet potato. I add a little bit of salt on there because I'm not getting any other kind of salt in my diet besides what I'm adding to it. And I'm also gonna add a little bit of pepper and garlic, and that will be it. Also see we got some meal prep going on here. Boiling some eggs so those can be ready in advance. Usually I'll boil the eggs and then I will also peel them and throw them refrigerated, and those will be good to go. All right, 4 ounces of carrots and 20 more cashews. So usually this is the snack I have on my way home from training some clients. Today was a little bit of a slow day, so I'm eating it here. All right, we got some chicken, we got some rice. Little stir fry action, same thing I do every night. Finished product, a little bit of salt and red pepper flakes for spice, and that's it. Gallon of water finished for the day, another day down. Last meal of the day, we got one boiled egg and one avocado. Finish out the night, and that concludes a full day of eating.